Questions before the game on Tuesday. How do you feel as captain? Major week and also after today's run of activities, how do you feel?
I mean, you know, we are excited, you know, the girls, we are confident. But most importantly, we know that we haven't accomplished anything as yet, so we will remain focused, we will remain grounded, and come December the 12th, we will play with blood, sweat and tears and come out with a victory.
What do you have to say in terms of the support that has been gathered for the team?
Without a doubt, you know, we profoundly want to thank the government, you know, for the love and support that they have shown us for the past couple of weeks, or months actually, and we thank them for their generosity and goodwill, you know. I think for us, we have struggled a whole lot for years now, and it's good to see. It's a great feeling to know that people are supporting us now and making us feel appreciated and loved. So we thank the government for that.
There's a lot of interest in the team and Trinidad and Tobago now because of this game from around the globe. Do you feel that the team now, hopefully what you've accomplished, has put women's football in good stead for the future in terms of a development side of it?
It may seem like that, but I think what will put it over the top is us qualifying, you know. For far too long, we've been faced with a lot of disappointments. No investment in women's football, and I know, even though we have accomplished a lot so far, I think what will put it over the top is you know, qualifying, and that will change the face of women's football in Trinidad and Tobago.
Powers. It's a wonderful